And the Eagles won the toss. They'll have the ball to begin the first quarter. Caleb Ballard, personal number one, team foul.
Record right there, Caleb.
The Eagles, Caleb Ballard, picks up her second personal foul. Team foul number two.
Get there. Fouls before y'all. Don't foul. go, Kayla.
Courtney Hovey has picked up personal number one. That's team foul number two for Ballard. That's ends Kayla Ballard in the free throw line. Shooting two.
There you go. No foul on that. There we go.
Courtney Hovey has picked up her second personal foul. It's team foul number three for the Vikings. That sends Ruby Hyde to the free throw line. She'll be shooting two. Nyesha Perkins checks in the ball game for the Vikings.
There we go. There you go.
Hovius returns to the ball game for Vikings. Come on.
Come on, corner, mate.
job. All the way, all the way. No foul. There we go, Ruby.
Fouls whistle on Beverly's Naisha Perkins, personal number one. Team foul number four, Lauren Baldy and Amy Collins. Checking the ball game.
Keep shooting, girl. Keep shooting.
Elbow. Alternating possession. This is the Viking. Substitution for the Eagles, Reagan Mulvey checks the ball game, replacing Jessica Hedden.
Hey, damn!